Today, we'll be signing an agreement that will help in easing the transition of students who are pursuing RN degree to a BSN degree, RN at Columbia State, to MTSU. This is consistent with one of the high priorities, not only of the Tennessee Board of Regents, but also the state of Tennessee.
We have two departments, two faculties who came together. They saw a need, and they designed a program that will meet that need. And it's designed so that it's in the student's interest. It's not in the interest of either school, but in that of the student.
It is indeed very appropriate, with Columbia State being one of our major feeders and an institution, a very fine community college. We are very pleased to formalize this agreement with our colleagues from Columbia State.
The partnership that we've had with Middle is a fantastic partnership, and it has grown and it continues to grow and gets deeper.
When we come together with this kind of partnership, it will help to meet the workforce needs for the state of Tennessee and the surrounding region.
And so this today is just one more example of how a community college and a university join together to provide opportunities for students to grow, to meet our workforce needs.